my grandpa and Uncle Frank, we had all had our places where they anchored before the opening across there. And, you know, was grandpa was in a wheelchair, so we'd wheel him down. He'd set in his steering wheel, and Uncle Rocky was a young strapping young buck around 20, and I was like 12. And we all fished together. Granny. Yep. So this is what they call Brunswick Point now. We didn't call it Brunswick Point. We just called it the Brunswick. And this is Canoe Pass. When I went to the Aboriginal Leadership Development course, our teacher, Kirsten Mickelson, she's from UVic. And there was a place where there was a part of the course, and we had to, they wanted us to submit our sacred place. And now as I reflect on it, this is my sacred place. Not only Canoe Pass, but like right here. And I've had such a connection. My cousin Danny Terryson, I was tied up to that piling, just tied up there, and the tide was flooding in like it is now. And then he says, yeah, I seen Lindsey tied up to the piling with a big tear in his eye. Because this is where all the stories were shared with me, right? Grandpa's stories, right?